Where is he?
This way, Professor, in the fishbowl.
Catfish man.
Catfish man?
Catfish man.
What's so special about it?
Not a lot of folks know about it.
Sure was hoping you'd forgotten about that.
So I see monkeys, but I'm sure they're harmless.
I won't be so scared. Let's get out of here. Come on, let's go.
Looks like someone's headed for
Safari!
The all-new Sesame Street Safari of Fun. With kid-sized rides like Elmo's Safari Go-Round. Splashy water fun.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And it is for the Florida Heavyweight Championship. Introducing first, the challenger from Seattle, Washington, weighing in at 250 pounds, Jacob Novak.
Well, you know, there's mixed feelings about Jacob Novak, who obviously a little nervous getting into his biggest match of his career. But, I mean, look at Novak. He was a newcomer here at FCW. He's only had a handful of matches. And once again, I don't know if you call him a target or a victim of the Alex Riley handpicked challenger system. And now he finds himself getting a shot at the Florida heavyweight title.
And his opponent from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 251 pounds, he is the Florida heavyweight champion, Alex Riley!
You know, I love how Alex Riley comes out here in a celebratory mood, like he's accomplished something. He's blowing kisses to his banner. Are you kidding me?
Look at him. The fans are going wild.
Oh, yeah.
Alex Riley's in town.
Give me a break. This guy's amazing.
Look at the champ. He looks resplendent with that title around his waist.
Yeah, the varsity villain for a reason. Has to mimic his pose, blows kisses to himself, and has now laid down the challenge, if you can call it that, to young Jacob Novak to challenge him for the Florida Heavyweight Championship.
I think you need to take Jacob Novak a little bit more seriously, Saxton.
No, I'm not taking anything away from Jacob Novak. He's got a lot of talent and a lot of potential. However, reality says this. The moment you walk in the door of FCW does not qualify you to receive a shot at the Florida Heavyweight Championship. At Jacob Novak's place, he's got to get acquainted. He just got here, and all of a sudden, Alex Riley's going to say he's deserving of the Florida heavyweight title. Watch out, wait, backslide.
I'd say Jacob Novak certainly has a better shot than Flat Stanley.
Very funny. Look at Jacob Novak here. Series of pinning combinations, and now, and not to take anything away from Jacob Novak again, but yes, anything can happen. It is feasible that Jacob Novak could defeat Alex Riley tonight.
Let me just explain the problem with FCW at the moment. You have to try and find a credible challenger to Alex Riley. But the problem is, nobody's in his league.
Whoa, there is nobody in the league of
Alex Riley. He's out there on his own.
Wait, what about Justin Gabriel? Justin Gabriel never even got a rematch.
Justin Gabriel lost his title fair and square in the middle of that ring. Yeah. And if he wants a rematch, he needs to start at the bottom of the ladder and claw his way back up.
I think it's so funny that you can sit here next to me, covered by Riley, sit here next to me and talk about credibility. Look at our champion. Look at how our champion captured the Florida Heavyweight Championship. Oh, did your memory escape you? Let me refresh it for you. You defeated Justin Gabriel and drugged.
Yes, I did.
You drugged the lifeless body of Alex Riley and placed it over Justin Gabriel, allowing Riley to defeat Gabriel thanks to your work. Why? I'll tell you why. Because Alex Riley paid you off. Now, that's credibility.
Saxton, business is business. It's not all about what goes on between those ropes.
Obviously.
If you had a brain, you'd have figured that out by now.
It's more about what's in your wallet than what takes place in the ring.
I think at this point, Saxton, you should be paying attention to what's going on in the ring, because Alex Riley is getting
power slam cover.
The person you were taking so lightly, Jacob Novak, is mauling Alex Riley in that ring at the moment.
I would love to see Jacob Novak earn the Florida Heavyweight Championship. I would not love to see a champion earn the title by paying off a hired mercenary.
Well, that could be it right there.
And it is.
Huge slam by Alex
Riley. Here is your winner and still the Florida Heavyweight Champion, Alex Riley.
Yeah, hard-fought victory, right? Man, I didn't think he could do it.
I didn't think Alex Riley stood a chance.
He's not even breathing heavy. That's how good
what
Alex Riley is, Saxton.
What a shocker. Once again, for the third time now, we've seen Alex Riley.
Alex. Alex, I'm sorry to cut short your little celebration here, but I see you've been doing really well for yourself here at FCW. I mean, look at that beautiful banger hanging around there, next to mine, of course. I'm not sure if it's just me, but from this angle, I think that title looks much better on me than it does you.
Now he's just being cheeky, Saxton.
In fact, from this angle, my banner looks bigger than yours.
It does.
You have to be kidding me.
You know, it's really cool that every week you give a different new guy, a newcomer here at FCW, an opportunity at your title. But we all know why that is. It's because you're avoiding me, Alex. You can duck and dive all you want, but you know, sooner or later, I'm gonna get my rematch. And you know when that happens, Justin Gabriel is going to be the first ever two-time Florida Heavyweight Champion!
What a sore loser, Saxton.
No, if
only he had the class to admit that Alex Riley is better.
Well, Riley can create his own bubble of comfort with his own opponents. When that bubble gets busted, Justin Gabriel will be on the outside and ready to challenge him for the Florida Heavyweight Championship. Ladies and gentlemen, for myself, Byron Saxton, he's Wade Barrett. Thank you for joining us. We'll see you next week.